To start off, my girlfriend recently broke up with me to take a job in New York, so I can safely say that I am walking around with a broken heart. Is anybody able to relate with me? Not? Okay, that's fine. Fortunately, I happen to work in a field of research where the goal of the research that I do is finding ways to mend broken hearts of a different kind. So heart attacks are one of the leading causes of death as part of the group of diseases known as cardiovascular diseases that are the leading cause of death in America and the rest of the world. Odds are between now and by the time people turn to their 70th birthday, 1 in 5 people will experience some sort of cardiac event. So if we start counting off 1 to 5 in this room, you can sort of get the gist of where I'm going with this. Surprisingly, however, it is known that men happen to have a more men are more susceptible to experiencing heart problems, exhibit A, versus women, but this is only before menopause. After menopause, the odds of men and women experiencing heart events is actually equal. So this opened up a whole line of research into the primary female sex hormone estrogen and how this plays a part in both protection and in disease. And so in particular, estrogen within the heart interacts with 3 primary receptors. They're classical receptors alpha and beta, which affect genomic expression, and a 3rd recently discovered receptor, which is a G protein receptor, which is the focus of the work that I do. Within the lab, particularly working with rodents, it has been shown that male mice can actually be protected by giving them estrogen and activating this G protein receptor before you give it a heart attack in the lab, which is normally called ischemia reperfusion. And so my research tries to extend this concept of protection by using estrogen, by taking it to see what happens, since we cannot predict when a person will have a heart attack. So if a person does have a heart attack, can we be able to, I guess, restore their heart function using estrogen? And so as cancer biologists will tell you, estrogen is one of the main culprits when it comes to breast cancer. And the main reason for this is that it stimulates a lot of proliferation. But when it comes to the heart is terminally differentiated and non-proliferating. And so usually, I think about 3 months after you are born, your heart, the number of beating cardiomyocytes in your heart is constant, and they simply get bigger and bigger. And so the goal of my research is finding ways to use estrogen to activate this receptor after somebody has suffered a heart attack. And usually with a heart attack, you lose about 25% of your heart function. And so if we can find ways to get cardiomyocytes that are in your heart to start regenerating themselves, this will create a whole new level of therapeutics that can then be used to treat patients. So currently I have data coming in from cell studies, which show that like cells that have been given ischemia reperfusion, which is the lab version of the heart attack, actually proliferate more, are more viable, and are less likely to die considering the damages that has been caused by the heart attack. And so future studies seek to take this model over into an animal, and then hopefully in the future, it would actually move on to clinical trials where we'll then be able to have cell therapy techniques to be able to mend broken hearts, which will then be my 2nd contribution to the field. Thank you.